once upon a time, this little ogre named Shrek, who lived with his parents in a bog by a tree. It was a pretty nasty place, but he was happy because ogres like nasty. On his birthday, the little ogre's parents sat him down to talk. This is the older ogre parents had for hundreds of years before.
And it's mine. Huh. Well, not my problem. Now I'll need to turn around and go back to where you came from.
Go back? We can't go back.
Large crowds, or haven't you read this story?
You mean the stories that say I'm a big bad wolf? Or the ones that say I'm a wicked witch?
Or the ones that say I'm a one boy? What? I'm not a one boy? I have a glandular condition?
Listen here, Ogre. I'm gonna spell it out for you.
Okay, fine. I get it. Attention all fairy tale things. I'm gonna go see this Farquaad guy right now and get you off of my land and back to where you came from.
Hooray!
Well, this can't be right. I'm all turned around. I took a right at the candy house, passed the wheel from the shoe, and then a left at the merry simple house of lamb chops.
Help, 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 help a donkey out, would you? How can you chase my goose?
It's hideous.
Oh, that's not very nice. It's just a donkey.
Step aside, Shrek, and let us out.
Why, what'd he do?
I don't want to die, I don't want to die, I don't want to die.
He's a cop, you know, he freaks the manger. And so are you, you unsavory beast.
Hey now, you're going the right way for a smackdown.
By the order of Lord Farquaad, I place you both under arrest.
Under arrest. Boom! This is the part where you run away. And don't come back.
Man, can I just say, that was incredible.
They were tripping over themselves to get away from you.
I like that.
I'm glad. I want to celebrate your escape with your own friends.
I got a friend.
Now there's a shocker.
That's funny. So you lost something?
No, I'm just trying to figure out the best route to Duloc.
Oh, Duloc. I know Duloc. You gotta let me show you the way, because I'm like a GPS.
I'll be fine on my own, thanks.
Well, nobody's fine on their own. Not when you look like we do.
Yet they say, this place goes steadily. We gotta join forces, otherwise they're gonna lock me up. And I don't know if I mentioned it or not, but I did 6 years in solitary for it. Impersonating a piñata.
Okay, only because I'm lost you can come.
Yeah, woohoo, all right.
On one condition, you keep the jabbering to a minimum.
You got it, no jabbering. Man, you will not regret this.
Too late.
That's what I'm talking about, Shrek and Donkey. Two star-wild friends and a big city group with a name.
You and the rest of the fairy tale freaks poisoning my tongue. telling me where she is.
Bite me!
That's it! My patience has reached its end. God, present the devices of torture.
Now wait a minute. Let's not get crazy. Maybe I've heard from the princess.
From who?
Do you know the Muffin Man?
The Muffin Man?
The Muffin Man.
Yes, I know the Muffin Man. He lives up Relay.
Well, I heard from the Muffin Man.
The Muffin Man!
The Muffin Man.
You heard it from the Muffin Man?
Can I go now?
You haven't told me where she is.
I can't!
You must.
I won't!
Tell me you are!
Not the buttons, not the gumdrop buttons!
Well then, tell me where the princess is.
She's a day's walk from here in the dragon-guarded castle surrounded with boiling lava.
Well, that sounds dangerous.
Want a princess or not?
Go on.
In the tallest room of the tallest tower, you'll find a fire-red redhead named Princess Fiona.
Ooh, she sounds perfect. That rang a long bit. I'll have someone else to go.
Fixed price.
God! God! Take that cookie back to the swamp with the rest of the fairy tale freaks.
Swamp! That's the things I get!
And now, my good people of New Rock, the moment you've all been waiting for, the raffle draw to determine who will save Princess Fiona. From the fiery keep of the dragon!
Oh, like I never heard that reaction before.
Are you Lord Farquaad?
Maybe. Does the name strike fear in your heart?
No, but that little hat does.
Who let this thing in here?
Look, I'll be out of your silky little hair just as soon as you give me my swamp back.
Your swamp?
Yes, we dumped all of those fairy tale creatures.
Newsflash, Ogre, that swamp is within the province of Duloc. So therefore, my swamp.
Now look here, Half Pint.
Whoa! This is too perfect.
What is?
You, you're big and hulky and wonderfully expendable. My people of Duloc, we have our winner!
Hooray!
Congratulations, Ogre. You have the honor of embarking on a great and noble quest.
Where are you on quiz?
To get my swamp back.
And you're nearly there. All you have to do is save Princess Fiona, bring her back to me to marry.
parfaits are delicious.
I don't care. Ogres are not like parfaits.
Parfaits might be the most delicious thing on the whole planet.
You know, this makes it into the longest day of my entire life.
Ooh, I got a perfect remedy for that.
Oh, no. I'm not interested.
Sing a song, yes, the travel song, when you got to go somewhere. Because the fun is getting there.
Yeah.
Oh, what the heck? I must confess, I love a road trip. Sing a song, yes, the trail. Forget the maps, forget the guides. Before you know it, you make tracks with me. And no one need alone. It's a path in a path, and it's so upstairs. And I'm back with you. See, it makes you happy about that.
Why me? A simple answer would be fine.
We are strolling.
Shiny has hurt more annoying than mine.
Hey, look at Gasper and Bruce, that's crazy.
Why me? Tell me what was my crime.
This is a good card, you
guys. Chatty. Someone said a good sign.
Hey, look at Sam. You need to have your strength.
What did I do to deserve this, honestly? This after mine is after nine. Why me? Why me? That'll do. Hey, look, you're right. That did make the time go by faster.
Shrek, you gotta warn somebody before you just crack one up like that. My mouth is open and everything.
Believe me, Donkey. If it was me, you'd be dead. It's the brimstone.
Yeah, right. It's brimstone. I know what I smell. And it wasn't no brimstone. It didn't come from no stone either.
Oh, hey, this'll come in handy. Hope it's fireproof. All right, you wait here and I'll be back.
Wait here, you mean by myself?
Unless you'd rather come rescue the princess and slay the dragon.
No. Wait here's fine, but hurry back.
You're gonna stay, you're
description.
Maybe it's a part.
No!
their true love's first kiss and take off the helmet.
I really don't think it's a good idea.
Take it off.
No.
Now!
Okay, ask your commander, Highness.
You're an ogre.
Oh, were you expecting Prince Charming?
Well, yes, actually. Oh no, I'm supposed to be rescued by a brave knight, not by some ogre and his pet.
So much for noble speed.
You're not supposed to be an ogre.
Princess, I sent you to rescue by Lord Farquaad. He's the one who wants to marry you.
Well, then why didn't he come rescue me himself?
That's a good question. You should ask him that tomorrow.
Tomorrow? Oh my gosh, we need to make camp. It's getting late.
But you just escaped.
Yes, and I found the whole ordeal quite exhausting. We need to make camp right now.
That's unfortunate, because we're going to keep going.
I need to find somewhere to camp right now.
Okay, there's a camp right over there.
Check. That ain't no place for a princess.
No, it's perfect. Gentlemen, I've been thinking night.
Want me to read you a bedtime story?
I said good night.
She seems nice. Want me to read you a bedtime story?
Say good night, donkey.
Good night, donkey.
But wait, there was more to this story. A curse had been placed on the princess. By day one way, by night another, this shall be the norm. Do you find true love's worth kiss? Take love's true form.
Trip to Duloc.
If you say so. his stature are in short supply.
Short?
Really?
Oh, yes. He's a little intimidating.
Little?
Well, he must be.
Oh, yes, but very good at small talk. I'm just saying, you might want to lower your expectations about 3 feet or so.
Lower! Alright, yuck it up. Doesn't bother me, not today. After a lifetime of misery, things are finally going my way.
I'm sure it was tough living in that tower.
It was.
That's more than what I had when I left home. A cozy bed, a roof.
You're not actually comparing yourself to what I endured.
I'm just saying, you don't go to the market on unhappy childhoods.
You know, there are things y'all know about me. About how rough I have it.
What, you run into shampoo a couple times?
I mean about my life.
In that cushy tower of yours.
Cushy? Are you kidding? I have nothing in that tower. Fighting boredom by the hour. Princess lonely. Walking circles, I have only. Barry Satchel's army caught a hot plate and a chamber pot. And every morning I would boil it. No choice, I had no toilet, just a view of devastation. Not one window, isolation in my bedroom and very little headroom. 20 years I sat and waited. I'm very dedicated. On the walls, the days were added. Luckily, so, I think I got you beat, I think I got you beat. Yeah, 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 yeah. I think I got you beat, I think I got you beat.
Well, you think so, that was a sad story, but I better, I'm just saying it for effort, thanks for playing. Sad to see a princess suffer, but I had a good time. Walk the torches, burnt my bridges, see the scorches. You're just whining. I had a boyfriend. As I fled, I had to wonder if I were born a sucker, would an ogre go to heaven? Did I mention I was 7? So, I think I got you beat. I think I got you beat. Yeah, 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 yeah. I think I got you beat. I think I got you. Better out than in, I always say.
Gotta make your move.
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 on, Duloc.
I didn't realize we were so close. Maybe Duloc could wait until the morning.
Morning?
Why not? I spent my whole life without Duloc. What's one more night?
Here, you must be hungry. Try this. It's just another. It's a little bit like a s'more, but instead of marshmallow and chocolate, it's a s'more and chocolate. And more. All that melt in your mouth.
Good morning, John. Good morning, Dave.
ugly beast.
But I thought that wouldn't matter to you.
Yeah, well, it does. Ah, right on time. I brought you a little something.
Whoa, what a noise. Princess Fiona?
As promised, now go to my swamp.
Sasha. As promised, now step back before I change my mind. Sorry to start you, Princess. I am Lord Farquaad.
Lord Farquaad, forgive me. I have to sing a short farewell.
Oh, that is so sweet. But you don't have to wish good manners on the ogre to the like it has been.
No, you're right. It doesn't.
Princess Fiona, beautiful, fair, flawless Fiona, I ask your hand in marriage to be the perfect bride for the perfect.
Lord Farquaad, I accept. Nothing would make me more...
Excellent! We'll start the plans for tomorrow, we wait!
Wait! I mean... Why wait? Let's get married tonight, before sunset.
Anxious, are we? You're right. There's so much to do. Go on, ride on and tell them it's a code red. For tonight, we wait!
I know you talked to her last night. You two are great pals, aren't you? So why don't you go home with her?
But I want to go home with you.
No, I live alone. Me, my swamp, nobody, understand? Especially useless, pathetic, talking donkeys.
But I thought...
Well, you thought wrong.
Fine.
Just when you think why you didn't get any worse, you end up in a swamp.
Well, look who it is.
Never take it down, never take it down. Raise your way up. guidance.
Right there. Lord Farquaad, do you take breakfast?
I do.
And do you?
I do.
Please, stop the wedding!
Fairy tales should really be.
way, by night and hunger, this shall be the door. Leave my true love first in me. First kiss and take love. True for.
Fiona, are you alright?
Yes, but I don't understand. I'm supposed to be beautiful.
But you are beautiful.
I've waited all my life, lifted by the book. Now I know that's not my story. You take me as I am, love me as I look, standing here in all my glory. I'm sweetness, I'm ratty, I'm a princess, I'm a fatty, I'm a mess of contradictions in a dress. I'm sassy, I'm sappy, when I'm with you I am happy. This is my story.
You laugh at all my jokes, even though they're crude. You don't mind that I'm not.
Make a perfect pair, radiant and rude. So in love and much too gassy. We are ogres, we are scary, we are donkeys, we are hairy. We have bold and brand new stories to be told. We will write them, we will tell them, you will hear them.
With a beautiful princess.
Ooh, and his best friend.
And his best friend.
And a gingerbread man.
And a very handsome puppet.
And a nappy duckling.
And a witch.
And a wolf.
And three pigs.
Not a trace of doubt in my mind.
for helping out backstage, and most importantly, Miss J and Mr. Law.